tell them, say, I am a winner. And Father, I pray right now over every person at this altar. Father, forgive us for our sins. Let not our sins keep us from seeing that we are a winner. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus that Elena will believe that she is winning. Today, the enemy told you you will not win, that you would always struggle. But I break it and I curse it over your life, that you are a winner, that you are a winner, and you shall be filled with the Holy Ghost. Your sins are forgiven. I don't care what they said. I don't care what they said about you. You remember your sins just no more, because you are a winner, and you shall win. You shall win. You shall win. You shall achieve. You shall be blessed. He's going to bless you again. He's going to do it again. He's going to do it to be an example in your family in the name of Jesus. Oh, you shall not struggle always. He's going to feed you with the Holy Ghost. He's going to make you an example in your family. Oh, you are going to win. And I break every assignment of the devil in the name of Jesus. You are a winner. You are a winner. You are a winner. I don't care what the devil said about you. You shall win. You shall win. You shall win. You shall win. And you shall be all that God has called you to be. You are not a mistake. You are loved. I come against depression. I come against anxiety. I come against worry. I come against stress. In the name of Jesus, I come against suicide. I break it over you and I bind it. In the name of Jesus, live. Live. Because you are a winner. Live. Because you are a winner. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You shall win, Jenny. I know they said you would never be nothing. But you are a winner. And I speak that, Jenny, this is your winning season. Win, said God. Win, said God. Win, Jenny. You are loved. God loves you. This is your winning season. It's time you win. In your mind. In your mind. In your mind. In your mind. I command you to win. In your mind. In the name of Jesus. Win. If you're winning, Jesus, I command you win. I command you win. I break every divine assignment over your mind. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father, I thank you that this is his winning season. Father, I pray over her sons now. Over the sons, Father. For you had your hand on them in their mother's womb. They won't win us. And Father, I command them today. You're the oil. You're the oil. Every plan of the enemy. You sent me back here. You sent me back here. They was minding their business. They was minding their business. They was minding their business. Let me talk about that. They were minding their business. But Father, you sent me back here to declare over their life, Father. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. That you're going to use them to be winners. That you're going to use them to be winners. And I break every assignment of them over his life. Use them. Get the glory. Get the glory. Get the glory. The jail cell shall not have his bond. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Get the glory. I bind every castle, every assignment of them. I rebuke him powerless. That he shall be a man of God. That he shall be called for purpose and for destiny. In the name of Jesus. And I come against every curse. Every witch shall not have his mind. That he will dream again. Give him vision. Give him destiny. He's a winner. 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 In the name of Jesus. You could have had his life. You should have killed him when you had time. His life belongs to God. His mind belongs to God. And I cancel every assignment of them. In the name of Jesus. Live. You shall live. You shall live and not die. To declare the word of God. In the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you. that the enemy has put him. But he shall be unbidden in the house. I command him to be the favor of God. The favor of God. The power of God. In the name of Jesus. Let the word of God come out of his mouth like a two-edged sword. Let it penetrate that he shall win men to the kingdom of God. Right now before. That Satan take your hand on the property of God. Oh, he belongs to God. He belongs to God. You can run, but you can't hide. You can run, but you can't hide. Because the hand of God is on your life. And I plead the blood of Jesus over everything you do. I cancel every bullet that had your name on it. Oh! I cancel every addiction that you shall not go to prison for life in the name of Jesus. I cancel it on your life now. You shall be used by God. Use them for your glory. The worst days are over. This is his winning season. Today, let the winner in him come alive. Let the champion in him come alive. I break every defeated enemy against him. I kick the voodoo prayers over him. Every reach back, every curse has got to be turned back to sender. In the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus over his body, over his mind, over his thoughts, in the name of Jesus. Every time he tried to do evil, Father, arrest him. How? Give my mind to say no. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I cancel every snake over your life. Every snake over your life. It wasn't in the natural. It was in the spirit. There's some snakes in your circle. There was some snakes in your circle that comes to steal you. That comes to distract you, but I find the Father that everybody that comes trying to meet him nowhere. Let them drop it in the name of Jesus. I command every witch that tries to hinder him. Oh God, let no evil prevail against him. No weapon formed against him shall prosper. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Give the glory. Give the glory. Give the glory out of his life, God. Thank you. And he's his name. Declaring, he's a winner. He's a winner. He's a winner. He's a winner. And I bind every curse of the devil. That he shall win. That he shall live. That he shall live. That he shall live. He's more than a conqueror. He's sin of a killing. He's sin of a killing. But he is a winner. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. That you are a winner. For you that connected him for accident. For it is for purposes, God. For it is purpose of God. For my hand is over you. For my hand is over you, said God. And I will give you a memorial in your life. And you have a testimony. You have a testimony. And this is your seed to win. Your gifts and your talents are million. Oh! And they shall take care of you, said God. That he has given you creativity. You shall not shrivel away if you will really believe that you are a winner. That you are a winner. Your sins are forgiven. I come against condemnation. Do not be guilty. Forgive yourself, said God. Forgive yourself now. Your sins are gone. You will know them no more. Forgive yourself. Be free and know that you are a winner.
To show someone the way. Lift your hands. Father, I thank you for Linda. Pray for her. Every step you take, every step you take, it will not be your own. But He's guiding every footstep. God loves you. God loves you. And every time you pray for your children, the reason why you couldn't die is because God loves you. And you're going to live to see your son saved. You're going to live to see it, God. You're going to have an open life, said God.
We love you. We don't care how hard it gets. We don't give you.
loving you. We're going to keep loving you. We're going to love. The standard of love of God. Your sin is going to be forgiven. Your sin is going to be forgiven. Your sin is forgiven. Your sin is forgiven.
My storage is empty, and
hallelujah.
I am
hallelujah.
Available.
Hallelujah. Come on, lift your hands. Hallelujah.
I'm giving
glory to
you.
Glory to God.
My hands, my ears, my voice, my life, so you can use it now to move me. I've emptied out my empty cup, so that you can fill me up. And now I'm free, and I just want to be available to you.
Malcolm, come. The enemy does not want me to say this, but Malik, your sins are forgiven. And the one thing that keeps us bound is not believing that our sins are forgiven. It comes to hold us captive. And if God forgives you, I don't care who, rabbit, mama, sister, boy, or girl, your sins yesterday are forgiven. Do you believe that God loves you? And if God loves you, no matter how many times Malaysia cut up and how many times the Malaysia cut up, you're going to keep loving them. You're going to keep loving them. You're going to keep loving them over and over and over again. Even more, said God, tell Malik that my grace is sufficient. And every time you mess up, his love keeps loving you. And you can't allow nobody's opinion of you to take that away. You gotta believe that God loves you. You gotta believe that you are a winner.
Yes.
And the reason why God sent you here today is because you are a winner.
Yes.
You got to believe it. Because the moment you stop believing that you are a winner, you will lose. You will lose your life. You will lose your family. You got to believe. You gotta know that I'm a winner. And when winners believe they are winners, they have evidence. They become providers for their family. I take care of my own house. My wife don't have to work for nothing when she comes. I'm the provider of my house. I say who come and who go. I'm the man of the house. I can be the man of the house when I take care of my family. Glory to God. Your daughter should not work for nothing when you believe that you are a winner. In the name of Jesus, Father, I cancel every assignment on this life, Father. Every after today, even what happened today is gone. Oh! It's under the blood, and we remember it no more. Let it go, said God. It is forgiven. It never happened in the name of Jesus. Today shall be a good day. Today shall be a good day. Because you are a winner. But the enemy did not want you to hear this word that you shall win, that you are loved. We take no sides. We stand on God's side. And if any man is a new, oh God, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature, and your sins are forgiven today, are forgiven tomorrow, because the blood of Jesus covers you. He doesn't see your sins, Malik. God loves you. God loves you. God loves you. I believe today that you are a mighty man of God, that you are a provider. You will win, you will overcome, and you will be that man that said, I remember when I was a knucklehead, but I thank God that somebody told me that my sins were forgiven and that I was a winner. In Jesus' name, let your faith make you whole. Believe you are a better man. Be a better man. Walk in the godliness. Serve God. You will not be perfect, but you may fall. Get up and believe again. Come on, say, Lord Jesus, I confess with my mouth. I believe in my heart that God the Father raises up from the dead. Today, I believe that God is in my heart because his son died for my sins. My sins are forgiven. I am made new in Jesus Christ. My sins are forgiven. My sins are forgiven.
Sins are forgiven.
And I confess the Lord.
I confess the Lord.
Jesus is Lord of my life. this day,
I will never
be the same again. In Jesus' name. Stay there. Anastasia, come here. Come here. Nobody was there when y'all had those babies. Nobody gonna be there when y'all go home. It's gonna take God. It's gonna take God. Come. Put your hand in his hand. Father, in the name of Jesus. Yeah, I come against every demonic force that tries to kill, steal, in the name. They're going to have to endure. How? They're going to have to endure hardship. As a good soldier, it was easy for pleasure in the world, but it's hard to endure. But I pray the blood of Jesus over you, that this shall be a testimony in Vilplan. Of what God can do. God, you get the glory. Even when they can't see it, you get the glory. And we're going to be here to encourage them. Keep on pushing. Oh, push for your daughters. Push for your daughters. In the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you that they shall have wealth. She's intelligent. He's a smart God. Give them businesses. How? I see a home built from ground up. God, do it for them, God. How? They may be a testimony in real matter of what God can do. Or what God can do with sin. He can get the glory out of it. In the name of Jesus. Get the glory. Get the glory. The sin is gone. The sin is gone. There is no sin. I come against condemnation. Forgive yourself. And resentment. Forgive yourself. Stop beating yourself up. Stop beating him up. His sins are forgiven. Your sins are forgiven. And I call your mind in the blood of Jesus. Let it go. Every past hurt, let it go. Every wound, be healed. Be happy. Be joyful. In the name of Jesus. I come against anger. I come against bitterness. I come against retaliation. I come against hurt of your father. In the name of Jesus. He will not be your father. Oh, but God's going to do a work in him. He's going to love you greater. In the name of Jesus. Be the man that God called you to be. This is only the beginning. It's not going to be easy. Be open. Be willing. And if you follow me, as I follow Christ, he's going to bless you. He's going to bless you. You will never have to sell drugs in your life. But God's going to send wiles your way. Hey! Come on, give God the glory. Come on, give God the glory. Come on, give God the glory. Come on, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. God is raising up some men. You are not going to be perfect. You are not going to be perfect. But God's going to make an example of your imperfections that men can love God. Come on, clap your hands and give God praise.
Hallelujah.
Say, Lord,
Lord,
I thank you. In spite of my wrong, in spite of my shortcomings, in spite of my sins, I am still a winner. In Jesus' name. Come on, give God praise. Come on, give God praise. Come on, say, thank you, Lord. Come on, say, thank you, Lord.
Glory to God. Let me see you in the car.
We're going home. If you have an offer, you can just come and give it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I hope something was said tonight in this house to encourage you. This is why the devil don't want you to come here. But I pray and I prophesy over you, Linda, that you shall not endure another stroke again. You shall not endure another stroke again. I curse it, I bind it, and I speak healing in the name of Jesus. And I am bold enough to say that God is going to deliver you from every cigarette, from every alcohol. God is going to do it. And he's going to rock. God, he's going to give you a testimony in Vilplan to tell everybody else God can do it. Come on, clap your hands for her. We wish her a happy birthday. And I speak the blessings of God. Look at somebody in the eye. Say, neighbor,
you are a winner.
We love you, Linda. We love each and every one of you. And we say, Linda, happy birthday. And know as God add years to your life, may he add life to to all of your ears. The worst days are over and the best days. Your sons are going to help me build and grow this ministry. Glory to God. And God is going to make an example of them.
To a place.